Hello and welcome to Sea Dogs episode 70. Take the talk with Freddy one more time. And Freddy tell us we should go to Port Royal. So that we actually want to do. And should maybe just the food condition is not good on any of the ships anyway, so cannot do much about that anyway right now. So now we need to, yeah, what the fuck do we need to do? Actually, we need to find out of something about somebody. Yeah, he is coming off his own, actually. Yep. He was there. And so should come somebody running against you. I'm sure if you're coming down.
A mountaineer knows no barriers. And I will find that goddamn city.
And so we need to follow him. And that's actually happened of his own. Autopilot. So now I'm telling you a lot of stuff, but
is it a time?
And so it's time for Mary.
What are your orders, dear Captain?
We're always happy to serve our customers here. Especially the ones who aren't stingy with the tips. We're always happy to serve our customers here. Especially the ones who aren't stingy with the tips.
So that's actually what we're gonna do for now. Now we need to keep an eye on when his squadron is away. And with that happen, we need to make a search on this dude's room. I've actually not figured that out yet, but it's up here. and we need to find a way in. But I have maybe this door is gonna be active when we are at the night time. I don't know. I need to figure it out. So actually we need to at least wait a day, and we cannot do it with the quick turn. So that was actually not what I want to do.
We're always happy to serve our customers here, especially the ones who aren't stingy
no.
to the tips.
To the next morning, here you go. And it looks like it's over, a lot he has left. Personal squadron has left, the Royal, blah 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 blah. So I should find a way to get inside. And I have still not the ability to jump in time, or what we know can call it, rest. So I am actually need to go to the tavern.
We're always happy to serve our customers here, especially the ones who aren't stingy.
And so we want to be there through the night. And so I'm actually don't know how we get in, but we will probably get in some way, somehow. Nope, this door was not opened. And this door is locked too. Yeah, but is it not night? The clock is 1. It should be night. No, I don't know why, but I actually think I found the way, but it's fucking with me right now. So we actually find the diary. Yeah, you maybe did, but I actually think you forgot to give them to me. Yeah, okay. I'm thinking I'm running out and ending this episode, and I'm just try to look what the fuck is happening here. Because it will probably take a couple of minutes to figure out how to get out. I need to go out to against the store or what? And I'll remember to rip it off. So this is actually the end of 50? 70? 70. End of episode 50, 70. So bye for now.